From your dashboard, you're going to click Start New Form. Go down to Corrections. Click W-2 Corrections. Choose the correct tax year. Then if you have a form that was originally filed with TaxBandits, you can click here, locate that form, and begin filing a correction for it. However, if you also filed the W-2 elsewhere and you need to make a correction for it, you're now able to do that. So we'll click Continue over here. Choose if this is a void form or a corrected form. Then add or select an employer from your address book. Add or select a employee from the address book. And then here, if you're correcting employee details, you will click this button and you can make corrections to any of these things here. However, if you're not correcting employee details, just click this box and then move down, and you'll need to correct all of the amounts that were reported. So wages, tips, and compensation. So let's say previously you'd reported 10,000 and it was actually 9,000. You'll enter the previous and then the corrected, working through all of these boxes. So federal income tax withheld, but it was actually 800, for instance. We'll continue that through all of these boxes. And if what you're correcting is actually employee details, but not the federal tax amount, you can check this box and it will gray out everything that you don't need to fill out. At the moment, we are not supporting state corrections, so you'll need to do that separately. Click Save and Continue when you're finished. And then you will see that this is a correction form here. You can continue to state filing, then continue to form distribution. Pick how you want to distribute the recipient copy of this form. With postal mailing, TaxBandits will take care of sending a physical copy for you. With Bandit Share, we'll give online access. With advanced distribution, if you had more than one recipient here and you needed to pick postal mailing for some and online access for others, you can do that. And with I will handle the form distribution, it's your responsibility to download, print, and mail those forms. Continue to form summary. Select which forms you want to file that are ready to file. Then you'll see the total cost of everything that you have selected. Complete your order. Acknowledge the credit card usage statement. Enter or select a credit card. Confirm that you have the authority to use that card and click Pay and Transmit. And that's it. You'll receive status updates by email. And you can also check on the status in your account. Thank you for making TaxBandits the number one e-file provider for CPAs and service providers. If you have any further questions, you can contact our support team at 704-684-4751 or by email at support@taxbandits.com.